I'm not going to look for anybody, but, you know, it's going to be a good matchup between two good centers. Hopefully, you know, we'll pull this one out. But, you know, right now, it's going to have to grind it out.
Have you watched him?
Oh, yeah. I've watched Greg Oden play, you know, and he's an extremely physical player, and I'm at my hands full.